8 D says expand and simplify y plus 5 into y plus 7. That's y plus 5 into y plus 7. This time this is y squared plus 7y plus 5y plus 5 times 7 is 35, which is y squared plus 12y plus 35. That's it for 8D.